Alright guys, welcome back to another video here at Killa Sims. In today's video, we're going to be working on our abs. We're going to be doing a total of 6 exercises. We're going to be working 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off, 4 times, then 1 minute rest. We're going to go for the first. Let's start our first exercise. We're gonna be doing regular sit-ups with a dumbbell. You're gonna grab the dumbbell in your chest. You're gonna do sit-ups. So here we go. Start my timer. We're starting in about a minute. Let's get ready. Get your towel and your water ready, because this workout lasts about 30 minutes. All right, here we go. Grab the dumbbell, put it in your chest. And crunch. 15 seconds rest. When you rest, rest on the top so you keep those abs engaged. Here we go. 1, 2. Here we go. We got one more. One more. Here we go. Squeeze those abs on the way up. Yeah. first set down. Now we're moving on to the second exercise. Second exercise, we're gonna hang from the bar here. We're gonna do leg raise. Alright. There we go. Got about 30 seconds left. We are going to use this eventually. Leg raise, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Round two, here we go. One. Eight. This hurts. Eight. Nine. Ten. Yeah. All right. Round. Here we go. One. Yeah. Two. Yeah. Three. Yeah. Four. Yeah. Five. Yeah. Six. Alright, we got one more set. Come on. One last round. God. Seven. Russian twist. Russian twist. Here we go. Alright. Here we go. Have a seat. Try to keep your legs on the air and twist. Grab a little weight. Twist your torso. Twist. We'll do that times four. Here we go again. Hi, Princess. Wanna work out with me?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Round two is done. Close that door, Bella. Be careful, Mommy. Be careful. Got it. Your shoes like rockers again. Golpe.
I can't do it.
That's not easy to do. Go off your knee.
What?
Kneel down. Get on your knees. From there. You can do it from there. See? Now come back up. There you go. Deja eso, please.
Yeah.
exercise number 3. We are officially halfway over. Get a drink. What's about time, baby?
It's about your time to put your drink where you just put it. So this is where you put it first. Now you're switching the places.
That's all right.
But you're making it sweat in here. Making it hard.
Yeah. It's fine. It's going to dry. It's really hot in here. That's gonna dry today. All right, guys. Up next.
Basketball.
With the double crunch. Double crunches. Yes. Go for the ball. You're gonna put the ball on your feet. Stand your hands above your head. Then you're gonna crunch. Grab the ball. Go back. Crunch. Stand. Grab the ball. Go back. Yeah.
How about this, Dad?
You gotta move, baby, because you're right in the camera, aren't we? Get on that side over there.
But that has a lot of space.
You have a lot of space over there too.
That has a whole bunch of space. And that's why I run around.
Yeah, but you are going to be in the camera's way, baby. Round 3, come on.
No round 3 is that easy. You just gotta do push-ups. Daddy, round 3 is the push-ups. Not that.
Let's go to number 4 then. Got one more. Come on. Last rep. Come on.
I'll just get up my own ball.
Thank you.
What?
Your valuable you're looking for?
What?
It's in the backyard.
What?
Your valuable, right? You're looking for it?
No.
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for my book.
Alright, up next, we have the little apps wheel. If you don't have one of these, what you can do is, from here, you walk yourself out, get down, walk out as far as you can, come back up. That's one rep. We got four of those. So you're here, standing here. If you don't have an abs wheel, just get in this position here. Walk yourself out as far as you can. And then come back. Now, just grab your little wheel and go out. One. Two.
Chew gum.
Yeah.
Dad.
Come on, baby.
You know you can
really
chew gum?
Yeah. Alright, get what?
You know you can really chew gum with your lemon? Yeah. I just know how to write. Yeah. I didn't know what to do. What would you do to my book?
Why do you scratch it?
Because I don't off these right here.
The books are enough for you to write on, therefore you can read them and pass them on.
I know, but you see this number. What will I do to this number? That's why I'm going to read the half of it.
Last rep, come on. We got a break, and we're down to our last exercise of today's workout.
Well, you use this one now.
You gotta refocus the camera. Now put the ball between your legs, right? You're gonna hold that ball there. Try to hold it, keep it between your legs. You're gonna raise your legs while holding that ball there. Put pressure inward. Here we go. All right, my timer ran out of time. So we're going to start on the second round. There we go. Hold the ball. Try to keep your legs in the air. Don't touch the ground. Once done.
She's so happy she found that she went.
Here we go. Alright, that was round two. That was round three. Round four, come on. Last one. God. Alright guys, that was all for today's video. And as always, can you please stop? Alright guys, that was all for today's video. I hope you liked the video. If you like it, please don't forget to leave your thumbs up, leave your like, leave your comments in the comment box below. As always, be safe out there and peace, you guys.